For nearly a decade, Americans have benefited from a magical trio: cheap loans, low prices, and a soaring stock market. But market pros say 9 years now into the bull market, the pixie dust is wearing off. The Federal Reserve is raising interest rates, which means more expensive auto loans and mortgages. The benchmark mortgage rate is at a four-year high and still rising. After years of super low inflation, Americans are paying more for many of the things they buy, like gas. Gas prices are expected to be the highest in 4 years this summer. Rising oil prices will cost companies too: airlines, trucking, delivery, big consumer brands. And manufacturers report higher input costs from steel and aluminum. And that roaring stock market, well, still up 30% since the election. But the S&P 500 is now flat for the year. A recent CNN poll shows 52% of Americans approve of President Trump's handling of the economy, which makes the timing here fascinating. Higher gas prices, rising mortgage rates, just months ahead of midterm elections in the fall.